Gerald Brovlowski?
Yes?
Brandon Carlisle, reporter, Spin Magazine. I was hoping you could help me make sense of something. I understand you had a very large party in your backyard last Sunday, was it?
That's right. My son and his friends threw a party for a kid with diabetes.
I also understand that the very famous pop artist Lorde was the entertainment at that party.
Oh, yeah, the kids were pretty excited.
Well, it's just a little curious, you know? Why a hugely popular top 20 artist would play such a... Well, no offense, but such a humble venue?
Sorry, I don't think I get your...
You understand, we deal with a lot of fake stories at Spin. Was just wondering how the boys got someone like Lorde to play.
From what I understand, she's the niece of someone's coworker here in town or something.
You wouldn't know who.
No, does it really matter?
Lorde is an incredibly talented and down-to-earth young lady. It would be a shame if someone was having fun at her expense.
Randy, whose are these?
I don't know. Why?
Why? Because there's fishnet stockings inside your jeans?
In my jeans.
Randy, do you have something to tell me?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, listen. I don't know if I can keep doing this. My wife is starting to suspect something. I had to tell her I just like the way fishnets feel.
I know your wife means a lot to you, Randy, but you can't leave us hanging. You've got the purest shit out there, and it's worth a lot to us.
You think you're gonna get a good product when I can't even think?
How many times have you said, I think I've lost it, and everything turned out to be okay?
Every time?
Every time. Come on. Get back to work and see. If you get panicked again, call me.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
You wanted to see me?
Sit down, Ron. What do you know about one of our artists, Lorde?
17-year-old girl from New Zealand, great songwriter, humble.
Wrong. She's a 45-year-old man living in Colorado.
What?
He writes the songs, sends us the demos, we futz them, sell them as a brooding 17-year-old girl way ahead of her time, and nobody knows the difference.
Huh. Holy shit.
He makes good stuff. Stuff that sells. But he's getting itchy feet. I want you to keep an eye on him. And if anyone around him seems like they're close to finding out the truth, well, you know what to do. It's your mom!